just looks like a good spot.
Let's have a look at him and then check out his tail.
Yeah, we'll see how that looks. Okay. Here comes his little head. Now, can you focus in on that tail? See how it's all dried up and nasty? Well, it's a fair way away from the vent. So I think he's going to be all right. I'll get my specialised snake stick here and we'll take him over. Actually, I wouldn't mind getting a photo of him. So thank you, baby. Okay. Now I'm going to take him down to the actual water and let him go. Okay. So what I'll do, put him back in the bag for now. I'll take him down here and get a couple of photos of him. Bye, our little friend. Hopefully he won't bite us. Okay. Let's say goodbye to this guy. It's only a duck. I thought it might have been an egret. But it's not. I'll just put him here. This is where we can release him. Get another happy snap before he goes. Disappear into the grass, these guys. Okay, he's gone.